Why do you keep mounting our rock? Get off
of- What the fuck?
Where are you going? Oh my,
Fuck's sake.
Why, dinosaur, why?
You need a bigger wall.
I know. It wasn't getting over at first. It was struggling because it's like it was stuck on the like see the small gate.
Yeah.
It was stuck on that, and then it got to this bit of the wall, like in between the two gates, and managed to crawl over that.
Okay, so we need to make it possibly 3 high.
No. Yep. If I could just capture you, if I could just build a turret with a cannonball and shoot you in the heat. Okay, guys, welcome back to Ark. It's been a while. It's been a little while. We've been busy. Some of you guys were tweeting us and everything, which is actually quite nice to see. Not used to that sort of thing. And, well, yes, we're back. The Sherlock and the Fraz team. What have you found?
What is to your left?
A dodo bird.
Correct.
Yeah. Why? How the hell did dodo bird get out?
Look at... I don't know how they got out. Now they're gonna go back in.
How did you... Titansaur!
They've changed some of the noises that the birds make.
Yeah, and anybody wondering, Arkish had a significant update. You probably noticed down the bottom there's a UI change. If I hit I, you can see. I quite like it. What are your thoughts?
It's weird.
It is weird. Getting used to this is going to be useful. A bit of Ingram like is in here now. I notice the Ingram page is like different. I can see the tribe here. Like everything's up here. What the hell is this? Helena notes, Rockwell records, Mayan notes. What?
Well, why are you saying that?
See if you click I.
I.
And then go to Survivor Profile up at the top.
What the fuck are these?
So yeah, this is your new UI and everything.
Oh, I have one.
It's gonna take a little bit getting used to. Wait, you have one? How?
Yeah, I have I have a note. It's for the like evil millipede thing.
Why is the Titansaur growling?
Because it's a dickhead! It's stuck in our rock.
Well, at least it's not mounting it this time.
Yeah, it's so annoying.
I've completely forgotten where the leech blood is because we have this little dude going around. No, wait, this is our one. No, that's not our one. That's another one. How many of these moss shops did we... Oh, wait, I flung like 3 of them in here last time, didn't we? We need leech blood, though, to tame them, and I can't remember where the leech blood is. Unless R1, who I can't find, has it.
I don't know.
Because someone said it was in one of the boxes, but I've Oh my god. Titansaur, stop it!
So obnoxious.
There's a trike saddle in one of the boxes for whatever reason.
Did I put that in? I don't remember. I don't know nothing about nobody.
Because we are looking towards the future of the series and thinking, how do we round the series up? We don't know how we're going to round this up. We've got a lot of eggs and everything because we want to eventually give it a rest for a little bit and then have start Scorched Earth.
Yes.
And there might be new friends in Scorched Earth.
We never really have
here and there. Buddy footed me away from the box. Again, stop it. If I could only take that damn thing on. I found the leech blood. There we go. Right, put the leech blood in there. I found the bloody leech blood. Boss chops.
Excellent.
Boss chops. Come here.
Your narco berry.
Beat the team. There we go.
We're fruiting, by the way.
Nom 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 nom.
Get in my belly.
I'm running out of name ideas. Help me out here. Something's really growly behind me.
It's probably the fucking Titansaur being a douchebag.
I need a name.
Je ne sais pas.
There we go. I've been watching something lately, so I'm
what
working my way
watching?
Through the X-Men series.
Okay.
So he's called Storm, or she, or he. I don't know. Is it she? Yes, it's a she, thankfully.
Good.
There's the other one. Come here. Put the rare flower. They don't all eat the same thing.
Have we, like, lost things? I'm very
They don't
confused.
All eat the same thing. There's one that eats rare flowers. I'm sure we have some of them. Yeah, we do. Yeah.
Okay.
That's,
No.
Maybe that...
What? What?
What? You wanna... Do you see that?
What, mouse traps?
Yeah, it's in the ground.
No, it's not.
Well, you're gonna... Well, I'm gonna send you this video, and you're gonna see that he's in the ground. Like, properly. Nope. Head only sticking out in the ground.
Nope, not for me. And I'm right.
Is that meat, fish, flour, harvest, blood, polymer? There we go. Yep, still in the water.
Right. What are we doing?
Well, I was gonna get the other moss chop that went somewhere. Oh, buzz off, Titan. Yeah. Moss chop, come here. I have a flower for you. Nom 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 nom.
You take the moss chops, well done. Okay, well, I'm gonna see if I can gather some stone. Running, I can remember where
How do you make
the
them?
Damn bird.
How do you enable wandering? Now, don't follow me. Disable victim collection. Disable resource gathering neuter. No, I don't want to.
Yeah, you can stop them doing
disable
things.
Disable following, so you just wander. Disable wandering, right?
Ah! Ah! Where the fuck has my bird gone?
That's the moss chops going around. Why is the door opening?
I opened it.
Don't do that to me. You're here.
We've got some of those thingies that throw rocks and stuff over here.
Just don't piss them off.
On our bridge. It's only level 7.
Quick. Didn't you learn your lesson again, Sam? Are you?
No.
Put rare mushroom. God damn it.
We have those.
What are you? Put, yeah, feed you. Run out of ideas here.
Oh shit.
Ooh, hello.
I made a mistake.
Knackleberries.
Made a mistake.
Oh well, deal with your mistake.
It's a beaver! No.
What?
I pissed off a beaver. It was a beaverdom, and I didn't realize the beaver was by the beaverdom. And now now the beaver is unhappy with me. Where the hell is my damn bird? Bud, where are you? Come back to me. Oh, that Titanosaur is so obnoxious. It makes me want to throw up.
Mm-hmm. You require a rare mushroom.
Where the fuck is the bird? I don't know where my bird's gone. I'm worried.
Rare mushroom.
Who did land over here, I think. Who's attacking what? Or is
put
that the beaver trying to kill me?
Polymer. Why the frack would they eat organic polymer?
I don't even know. They're like from penguins.
Yeah, like one of these creatures only eats organic polymer. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh my god, what the hell? I left you 2 minutes. You've already collected 1,000 thatch and a lot of knackerberries. What?
Okay, that's fine. You've seen how much.
Also, there's about 10 of them walking around now.
Cool.
I've been just going around taming them all.
With random things. Yep. There's another one here.
Yeah, I need a rare mushroom for some.
What do you eat? Do you want a rare mushroom? Okay. We do have rare mushrooms, I'm sure we do.
Right. Knackleberries.
The obnoxiousness continues. Yeah, I have a rare mushroom here.
This is weird. I can't put the knackleberries into the pestilent mortar.
Can you not?
Storage 12. Right, I'm starving. I don't know how the new system works.
Nor do I.
Because it seemed to have 444 spoiled meat.
That sounds about right.
But it won't let me actually use... I don't know how this works. Storage. I don't know how any of this works. Where is...
I don't. Okay. That doesn't work.
What did you do?
I did transfer all. Apparently that worked. There we go. I'm crafting 16 drugs. I'm also about to die of thirst.
Where did you transfer all?
There's a button. Look at two arrows. It's transfer all. So I'm assuming you're going to use that.
Where does it go though?
I don't know.
It's not in the inventory though. And it's like, I don't like this. This is one thing I don't like. Berries.
Titan's all pooped.
It doesn't seem to, because it says storage there, but it doesn't actually tell you what's in them.
I'm stuck. Where is our friendly neighborhood? Figure you'll do. You'll do. They've added more sound effects for like some of the birds and dinos, which is cool.
I'm trying to see where, how to find the storage things and things, because if that's the same for everything else, we're not going to know where it is.
Yeah, the forge looks quite empty.
Because there is storage there, but it doesn't let you click on the storage. How the heck does this work? You store structure storage, but what's in the storage? It doesn't tell you what's actually in said storage.
No, that's not helpful.
All, transfer all.
I don't know where Lagith has gone. I'm worried. Can't find my eagle.
You can create like. Yeah, like the actual like putting items in doesn't show anything, and I've just broke that. I've just broken everything.
Oh.
Can you shift click stuff now? Transfer. Yeah, I don't know where any, like, I can't tell where anything is. I don't like this now. Is there something we're missing?
Probably.
I've also got hair.
Ah, there you are.
How do you access? Someone's probably like Ingram's tribe team groups. What? You can create groups and
yeah. So you can like group up all your megalodons and stuff.
I like that. But how the hell do we find items though?
I don't know.
You maybe should consult the Mine Palace.
I may have to, I feel. Oh, well, I got level up. Sweet.
Because I can see, like, the storage thing, but it doesn't let me, like, click on it.
Oh, I've got... Oh, shit, dude. Right, I've got 68 Ingram points. I have to learn something cool.
Brain cells?
Nope, can't get those.
I really hate that Titan sword.
Should I learn how to make the giant bug saddle?
Me as well.
What else would be cool? Bronto saddle. probably rhino saddle, saber tooth saddle.
You can form alliances within things.
Yeah.
Engrams,
okay, I decided to learn how to make the giant boat saddle. Because giant boat. Oh, I didn't learn the compound bow. Bollocks.
I could probably learn it. I really wish I knew there was a way to view this stuff. Unless there is, and I'm just...
So, go into the Capital Mall, see top right-hand corner, says crafting.
Oh!
And then you click on inventory to the left of it, and then you can see it.
Oh, well.
Panic over.
Oh, well. Now I like the new UI.
Now we know how it works. It's great!
You don't have anything on you. Wanna go find the more shops? Yeah, guys, we're gonna need to build the wall bigger.
Build a wall.
We need a bigger wall.
We do.
But the only thing is, we need to get the Titan Sword out the wall first.
Yeah.
Which, I don't know how we're going to do that.
Because
if we hit
no
that with some things, everything's going to go for it, and it's probably going to kill everything we have.
Yeah, which wouldn't be good.
Ooh, Dino Egg. All the moss shops. What is one of the beavers doing up here? What did you do? You get area for thatch, wood.
Just whack them all in the crates at the back as we continue to build the wall. Because I follow through with my plans and my executive orders.
Which was?
To build the wall.
Yeah, well, I was doing
more shopping things. It's what I promised in my campaign.
The most shops actually have collected wood as well.
Excellent. I need those. Yeah, I promised I'd build a wall in my campaign, so I'm following through with that, Rob. Bitching out and moaning about fake news. Because I'm topical.
You can do a transfer all, but you can't shift-click everything to, like, select it all.
Oh, can you not? That,
yeah, like, you can right-click to transfer each stack, but that's just the same as drag and drop. I wonder if there's a way, like, can you organize it? Like, can it... Right. It'd be nice if you could right-click and order it by, like...
Yeah.
Alphabetical or something, but we have some wood. Oh wait, that is organizing it. No,
I need wood and stone.
Well, there's a little bit of wood, but not much. So I need to go and find the moss shops. Moss shop, yeah. Come here. What do you got on you? You got 100 wood. Good, good, good. What do you got on you? Sweet cheese. Come here. Come here, Snippy. Snippy, stay still. Snippy. Snippy has a lot of wood.
Yeah, I've just grabbed it.
All of it?
I grabbed some of it.
Yeah, I'm going to put some... I really want to kill that Titan Saur. There we go. Got some wood.
I may require a favor.
Being what?
Can you bring me some wood, please?
What?
I need some wood. From... Actually, no, I'm okay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Hundred more wood, is that it?
Oh, we haven't tamed this one yet, because I need organic polymer. Do we actually have any organic polymer?
Might be in the fabricator in Ata.
Because that was used for oil, wasn't it?
No, organic polymer has been used to make polymer, funny enough. But it's acquired by penguins. Or by killing penguins. Which would mean we have to return to the north, which I do want to do.
We've got biotoxin polymer.
Yeah, it's good for you, and you got to eat it.
We've got Funny.
That's what I remember from last time.
Oh dear. Oops. We've got the polymer, but we don't have organic polymer.
No. Well, tough shit.
Why is this here? There's nothing in this. Hey, let's see.
Okay, I'm slowly filling in the walls.
Resource of oil, gasoline, assault rifle. We need to go cave hunting.
We do. I need to be more than a houseboat.
We have some obsidian. We have billions of metal ingots. Yeah, there's no organic polymer. Damn it. What? Why would you eat that? Oh, you call one gene.
Yeah.
Has nothing in the inventory right now. Near to that one. You're not...
Oh,
one.
Snippy, please come here. Bollocks.
Get back here.
Get there.
I suppose they can harvest polymer themselves, but whether they will or not, that remains to be seen.
Yeah. Let's wait and see.
Right, that's that one done. Where the hell are... It's under there. That is a huge fish!
Yeah, there's some big ones kicking about.
Right, you're doing the wall, aren't you?
I'm just, yes, I am.
I'm just making sure they got things. One of the moss shops though had wood.
Yes, right. I've got Snippy for the time being. He had a fair bit of wood. I'm using it all up. So.
Oh, yeah, we were going to build a bridge. I don't know if they put that in yet, like actual just bridges.
I don't know.
Come here. Come here. Quick, stay still. You get some knackleberries. Nice, just up that for you. The water seems nicer in this game. Although I don't know if it's just me.
I'm gonna say it's just you.
Bubble up. Bubble up. Bubble. Come here.
I can't move yet.
One of these beavers has a lot of wood. How much weight can I take? Doesn't tell me my own wood. Oh, because you need to switch it. Snappy, come here. Snappy. Whoa!
How much wood?
Thousands! I'm gonna get you to follow me, buddy. If I could. What's the keys?
I don't remember.
K?
T is to follow, I think.
Yeah, follow. And. You. Come on, guys. This way. We do need to seal up that massive, like, hole in the wall outside, what, like, next to the Megalodons.
I am in the process of doing that.
Right. I have two beavers filled with wood. Why is there a Rex over this way?
Why is there a what?
Rex just came over me. Have you got stone? You got a stone?
No, I'm just kind of harvesting it as and when I need to. I might have enough to... I definitely won't have enough to fill the gap, never mind. I'll make a fair chunk in the life. I'll take out a fair chunk and hang in a bit.
Where are you?
Currently by the Megalodons.
Also, they've changed all the... See, their icons are now blue instead of green. I'm not going to dump the wood in the water. Right, we need walls, right? And it's wood and stone, right?
Wood, stone, and a wee bit of thatch.
Wee bit of thatch, alright. So we have billions of thatch. So, thatch, thatch, thatch. And thatch. Stop it.
We're pleased to know we now have a complete wall.
Do we?
Yes. We've got the back.
No. You couldn't have done it that quickly. Or maybe you did.
Fucking boom. Get on my level, scrub.
No.
I will not. It needs elevating somewhat, but it is nonetheless an complete wall.
Yay!
Why? Oh, okay.
I was going to go get right. Sunstone. It's
now
wall.
That we have that, what should I do? I may possibly remodel the houseboat.
See if there's new boats.
I did. There's not.
But you son of a...
What did you do?
Stole the rare flowers. No.
What?
That little creature thing. It stored the rare flowers.
Oh, dear.
I'm... where's this crafting menu?
I'll let you find it.
Crafting. There we go. What would it come under? Structures. That's probably... Oh my god. Fridges? Salt walls, roof. I'm looking for. Where's the wall? There we go. Right. Craft hold 7.
Okay. So I'm currently just looking at what they added in the last big update.
Everything?
Nothing about boats.
Okay. Where are these two?
255? What happened in 255? And then I'll look at 254,
yeah, I guess. Is there a beaver stuck over our base?
Possibly, why?
Because one of them has a lot of wood and he was following me and now isn't, and I'm wondering if he's stuck at the base.
Oh, I don't know.
Like, should be just out of the door if he's there.
Okay, so... 256.
Come on. Get through. Through.
The Ark Wiki loads so badly. Microraptor, Ammonite. Take Fortress Rock Launcher and rebalance. Yeah, that's fine.
Closer. There we go. Right.
Okay, so nothing in 2.5. No, looks like you can just now remodel, or you can do more things with a houseboat. That's cool. I do want the new... I do want the new bird, though.
No, bollocks. You want the new what?
They've got like a new like bird, like an actual bird. One that sits on your shoulder and I really want it.
Well, you're not allowed it.
Well, tough shit, I want it.
To see the Titan Sword's head coming through the rock right now is kinda weird.
Right, time to remodel the houseboat.
Why?
Why? Because I want it to look more like a long ship than I do a block.
Which well, I think a new is creature fair. In the water now.
Yeah, I know, that's why I want a new houseboat.
No. I have nothing to eat now.
Well, you better cook something, because I need food too.
Well, you could cook it yourself.
No.
Yes.
You don't know me.
Uh-huh. You stay there. Give some of this. Crafting. I do like the new crafting sounds and everything. I quite like this update.
It's alright. It's pretty good. What do we need?
Everything. Can't move. Whoa! Oh god, no!
What have you done?
Nothing. Dinosaurs are attacking our dinosaurs.
What? Really?
Yeah. Oh, there we go. You alright there, Snippy? Give me that back. Stealing my meat. I'll now take your meat. That gave me more hide than meat, but anyway. So you're having fun over there, sir? You're doing all right?
Dismantling, all is good.
Guys, well, we'll probably leave it there for today. Because we're kind of just getting back into the things. Everybody likes to see these things. And I just broke a wall. But anyway. Oh, there you are, Snippy. You wondered where you were. So we'll see you all in the next one very, very soon.
Yes.
Bye.